Hey guys, I want to talk about this 10% mandelic acid hyaluronic acid intensive renewal serum from Arthritam. Yeah, so I bought it quite recently and it's worth like 1500 rupees, so I decided to review it. It's not exactly affordable, right? So I wanted you guys to have like a unbiased review on it. So let's start with the packaging. Comes in this peach white color combination cardboard. Outer packaging has all the information of ingredient and how to use it. It's supposed to have 24 months of shelf life. Let's see the actual bottle. White, simple, minimal, we like that. It has a pump instead of a dropper like most of the serum. That's fine, we don't mind pump. Right, let's move on to texture. It's transparent in color, little foggy actually, not entirely transparent, doesn't have any smell to it. And can you see it? It has like a sticky feeling to it, like the liquid around gulab jamun. What's it called? Caramel. Now let's talk about the reason I bought it. It's very simple. I bought it because of its name, mandelic acid. Hyaluronic acid, it's in the name, and that was something I wanted to add into my skincare routine. You see, from what I have learned, mandelic acid is an anti-aging ingredient that, you know, accelerates new cell generation, and it exfoliates, removes dead skin cells, and that, you know, it will also eliminate the dull complexion because it exfoliates the top layer, and it could help with fine lines. That's what I've learned so far from my research. It works to accelerate cell turnover by dissolving the tiny bonds that holds skin cell together. Am I making sense? You know, it helps to remove dead skin on the surface of your skin that can lead to dull complexion as well as fine lines. So that's something you can expect from good mandelic acid product. Yeah. Mandelic acid was something new in my skincare routine, and I wanted to try it out. I haven't used it before. Now, hyaluronic acid, on the other hand, which isn't new to me, I have been using it from past year or so. It helps reduce visibility of fine lines and wrinkles. It retains moisture to your skin. It creates plumping effect. When the skin is protected and hydrated, it increases the skin cell production. And you know, as the skin isn't busy fighting for the hydration, that the reason it can lead to smoother, plumper skin cell, right? So those were the things that I was expecting from this serum because of this two ingredient that I have, you know, quite expectations from. Now let's talk about how to use it. You're gonna apply it once per day before the moisturizer, ideally in the PM. You can dilute it with other treatment to, you know, reduce the strength until your skin develops the tolerance. If you have never used any AHAs in your skincare routine, you can use it on alternate days. Don't go daily or don't go twice a day. That would be too much for your skin to handle initially on the, you know, initial phase. You really want your skin to adjust to this kind of skincare product because, yeah, gradually have to build tolerance for it. Not with this, but any serum that has very active formula, you have to let your skin build tolerance for it. Even with vitamin C, if you're using it for the very first time in very concentrated formula, use it on an alternate day and then build, like use twice a day or whatever. Coming to my experience, I like the formula overall, though it left my skin slightly dry, but I had no reaction to it at all. Like, I do, however, prefer Azani Active Care Acid Serum over this, just because that's a bit affordable and has similar ingredients, but that's just my personal preference. After using it for more than a month now, I can say that this has given me a better, brighter skin. I use it at night every alternate day and have seen visible changes in my acne marks. I have some over here, hardly visible under the makeup. I don't absolutely love this, but it's okay. It's mild and I have sensitive skin, so it doesn't break me out at all. So that's a good point. You can even use this every day. It shows visible reduction in pigmentation almost overnight. It does work quite fast if you ask me. So if your concerns are pigmentation, definitely give it a thought if you can afford something like that. Otherwise, I do feel like there are other serum available in Indian market that are slightly cheaper than this and can give you the similar result. But yeah, this is not bad. This does give you good result. Whatever it claims, it does that. I wouldn't buy this again because I do feel like this is quite costly for me. And in terms of anti-aging, this didn't do much. My final thought is that it does help with the pigmentation, does plump up your skin, it does all of that, but it's a bit expensive. And I like that this bottle isn't plastic. Can you hear it? It's glass. I know one would think it's plastic because of how it looks. No, it's glass. You can't travel with it, but it feels good, looks good. Now you can have some idea on why some products are slightly more expensive than the other for the same ingredient, because packaging can, you know, hike up the cost. It does look good, so yeah, you get it. If you can spend this much money, otherwise there are affordable options in Indian market, you won't be missing out, honestly. So that's what I think about this product. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. It makes me so happy that you made it till the end of this video. I have more videos like this. I'll be sure to also link other products reviews from this brand in description box. Don't go buying without looking it up here on the YouTube. Search for the product name and then the word Rutuma. Chances are you'll probably find the review done by me. I review a lot. I review almost all skincare, haircare products that gets launched in India. All my reviews are unbiased, honest, and I mean that goes without saying. Now you know me. It's been some time since I've been on YouTube. You know me. I'm honest, right? Don't you know that? Okay. Bye.